Good morning, dear students. This is English class. In this class, we are going to see the snake poem, fourth main. I hope everyone has completed three mains of the poem. Now, let's see fourth main, children. Write neatly, children. Press your pencil and write. Okay. Shall we start to read it now? You have to repeat it with me, children. After that, you have to see PDF file and you have to write in your notes. Okay. Fourth main. Answer the following questions. First one in that, why was the snake called a narrow fellow and what is his appearance like if the poet calls it is spotted shaft? Answer, the snake is called narrow fellow as it is thin and long, and spotted shaft suggests that it is covered with spots. Second one, what happens to the grass when the snake appears? Answer, when the snake appears, the grass divides into two portions as our hair can be parted with the snake. Third one, where does a snake like to stay? Answer, a snake likes to stay hidden in the grass. Fourth one, what is meant by it wrinkled and was gone? Answer, this means that the snake coiled itself and disappeared. Fifth one, how does the poet feel on seeing the snake? Answer, the poet felt scared on seeing the snake as he says that his bones were chilled and he could not breathe properly. So write neatly, children. Press your pencil and write. After each answer, you have to draw a line, children. Today, this main you have to complete in your notes. Next class, we'll see grammar part.